was attacked while working to walk. Renee Henry has the latest from the crime scene.